The Suns sensational on any court right now. Chicago Bulls, pretty impressive at home. 10-2 mark before entertaining the Los Angeles Lakers in a game that was televised right here on NBA TV, your home for hoops. So let's head to the middle of our country and see what was going on with Mamba on the road, starting a pre-Christmas road trip. And the man who used to put it down in Chicago, Phil Jackson. Team in white worked it together. Give and go, two-man game, Lob Dang, and Ben Wallace assists Wallace, cash for Dang. And then Kobe misses, but Andrew Bynum's there to tip it in at the buzzer of the first quarter. L.A.'s on top, 26-23 at the end of one. Bench guys working together. Jordan Farmar, Maurice Evans, alley-ooping, and foul. L.A. would take a six-point advantage. But Smush Parker splits the defenders. Well, actually, I'm getting ahead of myself here, or somebody gave me some bad info. But let's
That's
just
Ted
say.
Gordon, pull
thank
up
you.
Jumper.
All right.
Right at the end of the quarter.
You just give me that. Luke Walton here.
There's Kwame Brown.
Thank you, man. Okay. Then Kobe Bryant's going to decide to pull up here at top of the key. First basket since 57 seconds left in the first quarter. We're in the third. Yikes. L.A.'s up by 9, 64-55. The men in white continue work. Adrian Griffin to Luau Deng in the corner for the long jumper. That's good. 10-3 run for the Bulls. And then Ben Wallace and Deng, they're working together well in this game.
And I'll tell you what, Luau Deng is just gaining confidence inside and outside, really starting to emerge.
All right, Ben Gordon gives it to Thabo Sefolosha, and Sefolosha, oh, man! The whole world's a circus, don't you be a clown. He had a nice little dipsy-doodle move right there, and then Luke Walton gives it to Kobe Bryant, drains a jumper. Second of back-to-back Bryant baskets, but he only had 19 points in this game. Chicago's up by 4. Then Kobe, baseline, no, but Kwame's there for the putback. 18 points and 12 rebounds. Back the other way, Ben Gordon, passing man. Luau Deng said, thanks, my friend. Chicago takes it by 5, 94-89. Let's go ahead and make them 11-2 at home. 23 points for Deng. Ben Gordon, 22-point effort. 2 assists in the contest and also 1 steal. So the Bulls take it by 5.